Welcome student, today we will discuss about art, meaning and concept of art, types of art and significance of art. Meaning and concept of art. The word art is derived from Latin word ars and artist. These words means to join, to compose, to fell, to create, to fabricate or the employment of different things. To answer or to meet someone's special purpose. Art is a way to express our feeling and thoughts. Art is diverse range of human activities in creating visual, auditory or performing artifact, expressing the author's imaginative ideas or technical skills intended to be appreciated for their beauty or emotional power. Other activity related to the production of work of art include the criticism of art, the study of history of art, and the aesthetic dimension of art. Definition of art. Art is a universal form of communication and creative expression. It is often a language that expresses our experience and perception of the world around us in varied forms. Definition of art. According to Rabindranath Tagore, every human is an artist and a true understanding of the world is possible only in an intentional mode which is creative. According to Mahatma Gandhi, art is a harmony between the soul and the outer appearance of a human being. Types of art. There are two types of art, visual art and performing art. Visual art. Visual art are the such art in which the article made by an artist create their effect visually. It means they create visual experience of beauty and express feeling visuality. Visual art refer to the art created primarily for visual perception such as drawing, graphic, painting, sculptures and decorative art. Performing art. The performing art are those art form of art in which can be expressed by some medium such as face expression, gesture, body movement, hand and eye coordination, etc. Performing art includes something that can be viewed, heard or performed such as music, dance or drama. Significance of art. Medium of expressing emotional feelings. Art develops imagination power, mode of personality development. Art provide the knowledge of ancient period. Art develop the values among the students. Thank you very much for watching this video.